do we have here? It's bleach. Oh my goodness, I do not recommend this for anybody. But I dyed my hair black, right? Thinking I'm doing something different, new year coming in, new me, new all of that, you know, blah, 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 blah. I don't like this, y'all. So I'm gonna change it. Yeah, here we go. And I'm putting it all over my head, so I really don't need a mirror right now. I have one on standby, though. I'm just gonna start on the edges, because sometimes your edges could be a little harder to color. This is, I should have brought the stuff right to show y'all what I'm using, but I'll do that. I'll put that in my comments and everything. It's a certain brand that I use. I like. It lifts my hair pretty fast. Care about hair, so it's like, you know, I really honestly want to just cut it all off and start over again. So this might be my motivation. I need to do that. This won't turn out right. We'll see. But I do know I'm gonna have to do at least two applications, because when your hair is black, it is so hard to color. Right? It just is. Black is the hardest color to color over. I mean, bleach, it takes it up a few levels, a whole lot of levels. Maybe you'll see. It's gonna be really probably, it's gonna be probably real bright and orangey looking. But what I'll do when I shampoo it, after I shampoo it with the neutralizing shampoo, I'm going to get the shimmer light shampoo, and that's gonna get all the brassiness out. But I'm gonna do a lot of conditioning, because this is torture on your hair. It is. It's torture on your hair, and like I said, I don't recommend people doing this. You got natural hair, it's not as bad. It's good to get a professional to do it. That way it's done right. If you don't care, if you like me, you don't care, it's just hair, do it. It's gonna work. Come out right or it's not. There's always, you know, semi-colors you can put in there if it don't turn out the way you want it to turn out. You really want to just do your roots, but I gotta do everything because I'm coloring my whole head. I got to. And there's gonna be some spots that, you know, might not get. Probably gonna see it. This light's so bright. You're probably gonna see it. I made it worse, brush. You're probably gonna see it change as you see me applying this bleach. I need to just leave it alone. That's what I need to do. I don't know what's wrong with me. I get bored. Too much time on my hand. I've been off about 5 days now. I done changed my hair color about 2 times. That's what happens when you have time on your hands. Arts and crafts, made some earrings. Get ready to make some shirts in a little bit. If you're not shopping, you planning your hair. This is me. If I'm not shopping, I'm planning my hair. Not in no stores. These stores, these people in here crazy. They trying to kill themselves to get stuff for people that probably don't even appreciate it. Gonna tear it up and everything. In 2 minutes. There's a lot of disrespectful, rude people out here in this holiday season. They'll run you over with the buggy and your end car. You gotta be careful. You know, I'm doing this right here. I had to go in the store. And it's stores like Sally's and stuff, like any kind of hair stores, and they're not that busy. It's the clothing stores. Not even the grocery store. Sometimes the grocery store, you know, people are cooking and stuff like that. I don't really have a process how I'm doing this. I'm just trying to get it all over. So I don't have a process. A process ain't no process. I'm just telling y'all about my day. But like I said, people driving crazy. When in one Dollar Tree the line was so long, I left the store. I'm not about to do that. I don't need it that bad. I can't stand all that. And it's the holidays. Y'all need to beef up the you know, your workers when it's like that. I don't want to come in the store waiting in long line. People got attitude. People all breathing all hard on your back. There's all kind of germs and stuff like that. Got too much going on. No thank you. I don't want no parts of it. Kids get older, give them money. They can do all that. I don't want to do it. I'd rather shop online anyway. You got to be careful with that because some of these sites be fake. Stuff be coming from China, small. Can't even wait. You got to give it to somebody because you can't send it back. You just got to be careful, period. Okay, you really do. Riding in, and it was raining so bad yesterday. Right on the interstate. It was, I don't know if it was an accident or what. Never seen what happened, what was going on. Just know the traffic just stopped. Then it started moving a little bit here and there. And then once it started going, this lady, I wish you could have seen her. All I saw, I don't know what she was saying. I was like, that lady had a bad day. But you can't. It's the holiday season, so you might have to just expect delays, right? Expect accidents, especially when it's raining. Expect accidents because, you know, they happen, especially when it's raining and it's everybody trying to get somewhere and, you know, they can just, the hustle and the bustle, right? And some people like to wait till the last minute to go shopping. Christmas Eve, let's go shopping. It's just crazy. I don't know. Teach his own. To each his own. Just saying, I don't want to be in that mess. Walmart parking lot so packed. I mean, I've never seen a parking lot that packed, that many cars. Like, cars trying to come in, cars trying to get out. It's just a traffic jam, right? Imagine what the inside of the store looked like. Don't want no parts of that. It's Christmas Eve, and they're going to be closing early, so I hope them shoppers get on in and get what they need. Because around about 6 or 7, them stores start closing. People ready to be with their family. Get up out them stores. Go home. Whatever you got, you ain't going to get. Give them a gift card. Give them some cash. Be done with it. My kids used to embarrass me so bad. You know, when they was younger. And you get them toys, they're so excited about that. They open that gift, and it's some clothes and some shoes. The look on their face, just, you would think somebody that told them, somebody just died. I mean, they look, their face just, like, really? What is this? And take it and toss it to the side. My child used to just take it and toss it to the side. I'm trying to get it up and look at it. Oh, that's nice. Trying to save it. It's all downhill after that. Child embarrassed. They're embarrassed. They're so honest and they're so funny. Learned a lot from them. You learn a lot from them. I got this t-shirt on. And it's an old t-shirt. Well, it ain't really an old t-shirt. My brother left this t-shirt here. Sorry. And I decided to throw it on so I can do this right here. I ain't gonna mess up my good shirt. Yeah, so. Anyway. So, I'm gonna stop here because I gotta go and go in my bathroom and make sure this stuff is all in good. And I'm gonna cover it with a plastic cap, let it process a little faster. The heat from your body heat will make it process a little faster if you put a cap on it. So I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show you guys my results. Okay, part 1, part 2 coming soon. Hold on.